When in doubt, throw it out. Those are important words to keep in mind if you're in an area where the power has been shut off and may stay off for days. I'm Dr. Mark Galley, Secretary of the California Health and Human Services Agency. If you're at risk of a power shutoff, it's important to have a plan for your refrigerator and your freezer. Most food will stay cold for up to 4 hours in a refrigerator and up to 48 hours in a freezer, even after power has been shut off. It's important not to open the refrigerator or the freezer so the food will stay cold. Once power has been restored, if there's any concern about the food, when in doubt, throw it out. Don't consider eating food that may have been spoiled by a power outage. Also, if food purchased using your CalFresh benefit was spoiled as a result of the power outage or destroyed due to fire, you can request a replacement of your CalFresh benefits. To request a replacement of your CalFresh benefits, contact your county office by dialing 1-877-847-3663. Or to find an office near you, visit calfreshfood.org. To learn more about preparing for a power outage and staying safe while the electricity is off, we have set up a new website where you can find the latest information about power shutoffs, wildfires, shelters, road closures, and state and local resources to help you and your family stay healthy and safe while the electricity is shut off. Simply go to response.ca.gov. And remember, we are all in this together. We are one California for all. Thank you.